Hey guys, what is up? So I don't know about you, but I had a great Saturday yesterday. So when I woke up, it was such a nice cloudy Saturday morning that Cathy, Francis, and I decided to go to the village clubhouse, have breakfast there, and spend most of the morning goofing around in the pool. So that was fun. And then in the afternoon, I went to Tagaytay to attend the Filipino Freethinkers South Metro meetup. And the cool thing about it was that, you know, Cathy and Francis actually tagged along. It's such a big deal for me that they actually came because, you know, Cathy is still in the process of trying to wrap her head around the idea that I recently deconverted from my original beliefs. It was nice that she was actually able to meet the people that I hang around with in the Filipino Freethinkers organization. Because, you know, freethinking is not all about atheism or a group of people, you know, talking about religion and that there's no God. And I'm glad that she was able to chat with most of the people there in the group. So I'm very, very happy about that. I'm very, very fortunate that I have a very supportive wife. And then let's see what else. After that, we went to Paseo, and Cathy and Francis did some last-minute shopping before we had dinner and went home. So just before I go, because it's late and I need to wake up early tomorrow because I need to go to work, I am not the organizer of the group, but I would like to invite you, if you're from the South, you live in the Muntinlupa, San Pedro, Cavite, Las Piñas, Parañaque, Santa Rosa area. And if you have time during the weekends and you love great conversations over coffee and sometimes booze, so please go to Facebook and search for Filipino Freethinkers South Metro Faction. Or just visit the filipinofreethinkers.com or .org website for more information. So that is that. I really need to go to bed right now. It's really, really late. But I hope to see you soon. Bye.